And you said infected?
Yeah, but usually smaller colonies, wandered off from the cities. All this open country out here, it's a turkey shoot. I still got my 700, but I found a variable power scope, sub MOA, and headshot those fuckers from a half mile out.
Can you teach me how?
No, we can't.
Got stragglers.
How many?
Just a handful. You want to give it a whirl?
Are you sure?
Well, I'm feeling generous. See that sign there? Red one? Try hitting that. That's a way to draw them out of wherever they're hiding. There you go.
Attracting them.
Well, we are on. Let's clear them out. There you go.
Shit.
Make sure to compensate for the bullet drop. Just take your time. That's all of them. Usually more over this way if you want to keep shooting.
Okay. Where are they coming from?
Hordes like to move through this area in winter. They always end up leaving behind a few stragglers.
They do the same routes every year?
Like a migration or something.
What's that about?
Well, when the barometric pressure reaches a certain temperature... Shit, I don't fucking know. Check out the shed. Looks like they're moving downhill. Guess they're hungry. I'm impressed. Looks clear. Bet there's some this way. There's something by the ski lifts? Look way out there. Under those gondolas. By that tower. You see it?
Gotcha. I like this thing.
Three left. Couple more out there. You're natural.
What you think?
Beautiful. Well, I'm not seeing any more.
Yeah, me neither.
All right. Let's head in. See if Joel's back.
Sure.